Hello and welcome to this week's 7 News. This year, Mother's Day falls on the 15th of March. And as is usual, we will be setting aside all 3 services to celebrate every type of mama. Yes. So if you know anyone that falls into that category, please invite them to come and celebrate with us at one of our 3 services.
In addition to this, the Esther's Ministry will be hosting their first brunch for 18 to 24 year olds on Saturday, 28th of March from 10 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. The event will harness a talk and panel session exploring the meaning of identity and the foundations young women can lay their lives. The event will take place at the Pullman Hotel. Tickets are £10 in advance and are available at www.estersjhbrunch.eventbrite.co.uk.
In the UK, something amazing happens every 5 years. We hold a general election. On this one day, every eligible person in the UK can place a vote and be part of electing their local representative to Parliament. Parties and candidates campaign to win votes by visiting constituents door to door, holding debates and publishing manifestos. A bit like a shopping list of what they plan to do if they're voted in. But how does the election work? The UK is divided into 650 constituencies, each of which is represented by one Member of Parliament. Voters register for a polling card to make sure they can take part. On election day, polling stations are open from dawn till dusk. And if a voter can't make it along, there are other ways to make sure they can take part. Once every vote has been placed, the ballots are counted to find out which candidate has come out on top in each area.
You can register online at www.gov.uk/register-2-vote or fill in the forms provided in the foyer and either post the completed forms or drop them in the postal box provided by the Jesus House Salt Group. The Jesus House Salt Group is a civic awareness group that helps Christians to engage in public life at all levels. Tune into If Jesus Taught at Harvard Business School on Jesus House Radio on Tuesday, the 3rd of March at 8 p.m., where we will have special guests, Mr. Buki Olawoyin and Mrs. Lola Adedoyi. Join us to get some insight into the coming election and its potential impact. Remember, change happens with those who decide to take action. Will you? This year, Kids First Ministry is organizing a camping trip for children between the ages of 9 and 12 years old, which will take place at the South East London Christian Camp. So if you have a child between the ages of 9 and 12, or you know someone who does and might be interested, please try and attend one of the briefing sessions today after service. Are you a trained counsellor, psychotherapist or psychologist? Do you work in mental health? Or do you have an interest in it? If you do and would like to be involved in an exciting new project, please contact Dr. Zion in the church office on 0208 438 8285. That's it for this week's 7 News. If you need any further information on anything you've heard, please visit the Jesus House website where you can re-watch 7 News again. Have a brilliant week.